quote. And coming up at 10:30, our legal expert breaks down if the trial timing is good for Murdoch or for the state.
And new tonight, an undercover investigation in Union County led to the arrest of a meth trafficking suspect. Lacey West is accused of distributing more than 10 grams of meth to someone who is working undercover with law enforcement. She's charged with trafficking 10 or more grams of methamphetamine.